All right, guys, we have arrived for day two of the Super Trofeo championship, and just gonna take you right into the paddock this time. So come along, let's have some fun.
guys, I have now signed the papers that allows me to go into one of the cars and go around the Autodromo. And it'll hopefully be very special because it'll be with a fellow Norwegian, a young person named Markus Poverud. And we've met before, back in 2017, I think. I arranged one of our Honda Club's yearly meetings, and Honda Pro Jason was there as well and met Markus, so he also knows who this person is. And today he is a junior driver for Lamborghini, so hopefully we'll get a trip around the track with Markus. Fingers crossed. The Super Trofeo Challenge, or Championship, I think I've called it everything possible. Hard to learn the name of this thing. I hope you had a lot of fun. I especially did. Going on track with the Technica was absolutely amazing. So thank you, Markus, for inviting me to do so and telling me about the car for the short amount of time that we actually had to spend together, because you are so fast. I hope to see you race in this championship real soon. Love that you're driving for them as a junior division driver, at least. So yeah, guys, this has been an amazing day. So from me to all of you, I'll see you soon. Tomorrow's the last day. I'll focus a lot more on the actual racing again that time. All right, guys, see ya.